right there. I popped emotions in my mind somewhere.